the new junior all-stars. All this week starting at 5.